Alright, what up everyone? Today I got a little treat for you guys. It's a little highlight reel of our last viewer kit day, or however you wanna call it. So the clips will be quite interesting, loadouts are questionable, so enjoy the clips and I'll talk to you at the end of the video.
Actually not good. There's no shit. I'm dead. Oh, they have Mosin. I don't like it. Can't even hit that, man. What? No headshot? Just track the first team, GG, yeah, true. Please, Emulator, don't aggro me now. I think I'm burning that guy now. Not sure though. She has a dodge P as well. She has no idea, Chat. No idea, she's completely clueless. Yo. I'm gonna like slow walk through the boss lane, you know? She's reviving. No, man. Okay, now we're fucked. Oh, shit. Oh. Uh oh. I don't have Lightfoot. Ow. Fuck, I don't have a witch shot. It's a huge setback. Huge setback. Below me here. Easy shit. I didn't really use the frag grenades, but you know, that worked. Yourself as Nate. I can show you after this. Like, I'm running on stereo sound. Got him. I was really hoping that something like that would happen. I forgot that I can't wallbang with Dum Dum. Ah, no, I know where he is. Uh oh. You gotta be mindful of other teams. Oh, he just healed, okay? He's throwing from upstairs. Oh, not really, he's like there, okay. I don't like my position here. I don't like my position at all. He's bleeding. Swapping up my angle. I think I saw his elbow here. Not sure though. They're probably gonna commit monkey rush on me. But yeah, wants to rush me, yup. Ow! I'm sorry, man. Let's go. We did it. Oh, zombies, leave me alone, man. Alright. Oh, man. Not a bomb and shine moment. At least we didn't get pushed. Why shotgun, man? Okay, two. We got two of them, chat. Oh my god. Easy clap. They're not gonna push a bomb lens, are they? There's no way they're gonna hit push a bomb lens. Scary shit, man. Oh my god. Chat, here we go. What a game, man. Alright, I think we called it here, right? We called it. Oh. That's exactly, that's why you bring four of them, right? Right, we take this and we leave. Bye-bye. Yeah, probably actually get VIP for that one. This is content. Oh my god. Yeah, we are basically invisible here. Right, we need a different, we need more cover. See, this is a good angle. Basically a good angle. Maybe we can like optimize that angle a little bit. Yep, this is even better. Ah! Quick, rotate. The other cane has spotted us. Oh no, he can see us. Bad. We got a kill. Right, shit. This is how we play on Showdown. Okay, our numbers went up, but we are greedy for today. Today we are greedy. Cannot see him. There's still a sparks as well. Time to extract. Time to extract or rotate, right? Where did the spark shoot at us from? Is this a miracle? Alright, how do this? Cover body from 200 meters? That might be the play shot. That might be the play. Also, we can use armor box, he won't shoot or dodge anyway. Yeah. 200 meter angle. Is this the play here? Let's go here. Swap of angle. There might be out of dark side at this point. There might be out of dark side. So the cane is... Two canes! We killed another cane! We tagged him! No! We clicked! We are terrible! We are actually terrible at this video game shit! Now we take a different angle! Click, 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 click! We saw him here! He's right there. And we're actually insane. We're actually insane in this video game, but you know, as a true KD farmer, bounty, we don't need that. Disgusting. Also, it's kinda like a long way to the extract. I don't know if we can do that. I think we just leave now.
Alright. Thanks for watching, I appreciate it. Leave a like, dislike, get a comment to help me out a little bit with the algorithm. If you want your loadout to be in the next highlight wheel, just check out when I do the next loadout request day, and I see you on the next video. Have a good one.